First things first, what are actors? They're basically cloud programs, Dockers under the hood, that perform various tasks for you based on a script, just like human actors. You can browse them all in Apify Store, a marketplace of web scraping and automation solutions built by our developer community. Let's demonstrate how an actor works with Google Maps Scraper to gather review scores of restaurants. So head on to Apify Store and find the actor. You'll now land on the Scraper's input page where you can specify what kind of data you want. We want to look for ramen restaurants in New York, so let's fill out the research term and location field. To keep the run short for demonstration purposes, let's limit the scrape to 50 results. You can fine-tune the details and turn on deep-seated scrape, reviews, and many other parameters. When you're ready, hit save and start to run the actor. While the scraper is getting your data, you can watch your results appear in the output tab, where you can switch between multiple views based on result criteria. Once the scrape is finished, you can export your data in various formats and choose the fields you want included in the resulting dataset. Let's go with rating preset. Choose the SEV format and hit download to get our dataset file. And that's it. Now we have a table of ratings from each restaurant the actor came across.